Good evening and welcome to FBAA's Teacher and Front Desk Virtual Showcase. It's February 14th, 2021, so happy Valentine's Day. And we're going to open the show with our guitar and piano teacher, Mr. Cole, performing Off Hours. Teacher Miss Marley performing Second Wind.
What do we build up all these idols just to watch them fall? You're wearing the crown, toast to the town, then no one takes your call. Yeah, maybe I've been down, 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 but I always come back around, round, round, round. Makes the high so sweet, and when they try to break, break, break you, that's when you get your break, break, break through. Yeah, you can't forget about me. While you were looking, I was getting even higher. Say what you want about me. Your words are gasoline on my fire. Back around, round, round, round. Yeah, you can't forget about me. While you were looking, I was getting even higher. Say what you want about me. Your words are gasoline on my fire. You can hate me, underestimate me. Do what you do, cause what you do, don't face me. Just when you think I'm at the end.
H, who is our sparkles and voice teacher, performing Anyway.
Didn't think we'd ever meet again. Didn't think you'd ever be able to crawl under my skin like you have now, darling. Didn't take me long to figure out you're the only one that I wanna be thinking about. Yeah, you are, baby, but maybe it's doesn't matter what you say to me, 'cause I know that either way I'm thinking about what we could be. And it's a dream. Don't think too much about the wild land, 'cause right now I'm just caught up in hoping that I'll see you again. Don't make me go crazy, then maybe it's too soon to say if we'll be here tomorrow or just fade away. Even if we go our separate ways, I just wanna say it was good to see you anyway. It was good to see you anyway. It was good to see you anyway, anyway.
Here is a terrific piano teacher, Mr. Damon, performing Dr. Gradus Ad Pars Nasum, and I hope I said that correctly. And next, we have Miss Vanessa from the front desk and Mr. Ryan, our guitar and drum teacher, performing 26.
Man, you really know how to get someone down. Everything was fine until you came around. And I've been chasing after dreamers in the clouds. After all, wasn't I the one who said to keep your feet on the ground? Man, you really brought me back down. Hold on to hope. Stay close to the window. And I talk to myself about the places that I used to go, hoping one day maybe I'll just float away and forget every cynical thing you said. When you're gonna hear me? Reality will break your heart.
From our front desk, Miss Julie, singing Little Voice. Teachers, Mr. Austin, Miss Darcy, accompanied by Miss Kendra Jo, performing a scene from Matilda. So enjoy.
Get out of it. Yes, sir. That's right, sir. 155 brand new luxury cars, sir. Are they good runners? Let's put it this way. You wouldn't beat them in a race. No, sir. Yes, sir. They are good runners, sir. Yes, sir, indeed, sir. So, how much exactly?
No! Harry!
Oh, hang on!
Look at this. She's reading a book. That's not normal for a five-year-old. I think she might be an idiot.
But listen to this. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom.
Oh.
Stop scaring your mother with that book, boy.
Well, she keeps wanting to tell me stories, Harry. Stories? Who wants to hear stories? I mean, it is not normal for a girl to be all thinking.
I'm going to call you straight back. Would you please shut up? I'm trying to pull off the biggest business deal of my life, and I have to listen to this. This is your fault. You spend us into trouble and expect me to get us out of it. What am I? A flaming escape artist?
Escape artist, he says. What does that make me then? I've a whole house to look after. Dinners don't just microwave themselves. If you're an escape artist, then I must be an acrobat to balance that lot. The world's greatest acrobat. I'm off to bleach my roots, and I shan't be speaking to you the rest of the evening, you horrid little man.
But I'm going to make us rich.
Rich? How rich?
Very rich. Russian businessmen, very, very stupid. Your genius husband is going to sell them 155 knackered old bangers as brand new luxury cars!
But that's not fair. What about the Russians? Their cars will break down.
Fair. Listen to the boy.
But I'm a girl.
Fair doesn't get you anywhere, you thick-headed little twit brain.
I shall take the money when you earn it, and I shall spend it, but I shan't enjoy it because of the despicable way in which you have spoken to me tonight.
This is your fault because of your stupid books and your stupid reading. Now get off to bed, you little bookworm.
And from the front desk, we have another talented member, Miss Cassie, singing Saint Honesty.
I'm leaving all the windows open. We don't even mind the rain. Where we let the floors get wet. Oh, we won't let go. We'll be safe.
Mr. Steve, a guitar and piano teacher performing Thunder Road.
The screen door slams, Mary's dress wings. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as a radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. It's me and I want you only. Don't turn me on again, I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for.
Is also a Sparkles teacher and a private voice teacher performing an original song called Heartbreak.
Oh.
don't see eye to eye. I burned with jealous fixation when she caught your eye. When I am with you, feels like I'm see-through. Trying to trust you, then you don't pull through. I'm tired. You know I had a few heartbreaks. I never know love unless it's covered with pain. It feels like an earthquake. The fold in your heart knocked me off of my feet. I hate to just leave, there's nothing to grieve. Well, feels a lot like bad chemistry. I had a few heartbreaks. It ain't nothing that a heart can't take. Nothing that a heart can't take. I run from every dictator. We don't see eye to eye.
Teacher Mr. Austin and violin teacher Miss Kendra Joe singing and performing Wildflowers.
You belong among wildflowers. You belong in a boat out at sea. Sail away, kill off the hours. You belong somewhere you feel free. Run away, go find a lover. Go away somewhere all bright and new. I have seen no other who compares with you. You belong among wildflowers.
you belong somewhere close to me. You belong somewhere close to me.
Teacher Mr. Bobby performing on piano Waltz for Debbie. Jana, a voice teacher performing Needy.
If you take too long to hear me back, I can promise you how I'll react. But all I can say is at least I'll wait for you. Lately I've been on a roller coaster, trying to get a hold of my emotions. But all that I know is I need you close. And I'm a screaming shout for what I love. Passionate but I don't give no. And I'll admit that I'm a little messed up, but I can hide it when I'm all dressed up. I'm obsessive and I love too hard. Good at overthinking with my heart. How you even think I got this far? This far. I can be needy. I can be needy. I can be needy. Tell me how. Feels to be needed. I can be needy. So hard to please me. I know it feels so good to be needed. Sorry if I'm up and down a lot. Sorry if I think I'm not enough. And sorry if I say sorry way too much. You can go ahead and call me selfish, but after all this damage I can help it. But what you can trust is I need your touch. And I'm screaming so for what I love. Passionate but I don't give no. And I'll admit that I'm a little messed up, but I can hide it when I'm all dressed up. I'm obsessive and I love too hard. Good at overthinking with my heart. How you completely me. I know it feels so good to be needed.
And to close the show, we have Miss Brittany and Mr. Steve performing an original song written by Miss Brittany called Change the World, and this is dedicated to all of our FBAA students.
Hello, FBAA family. I hope that you are enjoying the virtual showcase. My name is Miss Brittany, and I am a voice and songwriting teacher here at FBAA. I also direct the high school a cappella group and the elementary school group called Spirit. And right now in Spirit, we are actually working on writing an original song. And the theme of our show is Express Yourself. So I thought I would write a song of my own, kind of along those same lines. So thank you to my amazing students for inspiring me. This song is for you. I wrote this song about, you know, how the world can be a tough place sometimes, and how I wish it was nothing but love and positivity all the time. But when I come to work and I see my amazing students, that's what they give me. They make my world a better place. So the message of this song is, you'll hear in a moment, I wouldn't change you for the world, but I wish I could change the world for you. And this goes out to my incredible students. So thank you for the inspiration. And thank you to Mr. Steve, our amazing guitar teacher, for accompanying me on my original song. Hope you enjoy.
Some things are black and white, oh, like the way I'll always love you. But some people are colorblind, they get in our way, can't see past the point of view. Some imperfect someone told you you're not perfect. Some unworthy someone made you feel like you're not worth it. Humankind ain't always kind. It's hard to see past all the hate, but you show me there's still beauty in this place. I wouldn't change you for the world, but if it was something I could do, oh, I would change the world for you. For you, feels like an empty sentiment, because I know that I'm only one person. I've been afraid to say the wrong things, but I'll stand by your side, be your safe place. I'm learning how to listen. I can't tell you that I've been where you've been, but I can tell you I felt like a stranger in my own skin. 'Cause humankind ain't always kind. It's hard to see past all the hate, but you show me there's still beauty in this place. I wouldn't change you for the world, but if it was something I could do, oh, I would change the world for you. There would be no more fighting in the name of love, and you would be free to be yourself without any judgment. 'Cause on the surface we're all different, but deep down we're all the same. 'Cause love is love, and pain is pain. Sometimes we fall so far behind in this human race, but you'll make my world a better, brighter place. I wouldn't change you for the world, but is there something I can do, oh, to change the world for you? I wouldn't was something I could do, oh, I would change the world for you.
that just terrific? And you've seen just a small section of our FBAA teaching faculty, as well as our multi-talented front desk staff. So Maury and I would like to thank them all personally for putting in the time for this wonderful teacher and front desk virtual showcase, and wish all of you out there a happy Valentine's Day. And we look forward to seeing you soon. Take care.